tell me it's make or break in this. Is that why you wanted a love song? 'Cause you asked for it, 'cause you need one.
Down the street, the same old thing as we did last week. Now the things you do are tied to you. We're all alright, we're all alright. Hello, Wisconsin!
Good morning, Hornet. I'm Emmi, along with Amanda and Mia with today's morning announcements.
Today is Friday, December 6th. On this day, in 1865, the 13th Amendment is ratified and slavery is abolished. It is also National Microwave Oven Day and Sarah Bareilles and A Boogie's birthday.
Skills USA Broadcasting is having its first meeting on Tuesday, December 12th, immediately after school in PVTV Room 205. New members are welcome. Nominations for club officers will be taken. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Roberts.
Yearbook write-ups are due today. Forms are in homeroom. Fill it out ASAP and place it in the yearbook mailbox in the main office.
This is the season of giving, and the Environmental and Interact Clubs are teaming up with Second Chance Toys to donate your unwanted toys to children who would otherwise not receive a toy for the holidays. Simply put aside all the plastic toys you no longer play with and drop them off in room 108, 209, or the Media Center. We are collecting toys now through Friday, December 13th. Help make less fortunate children happy with a toy this holiday season. It is too easy not to.
PV Drama Club is presenting a Charlie Brown Christmas Spectacular in the Schneider Auditorium Monday, December 9th at 7 p.m.
The Drama Club and the Teen Center are working together to collect unwrapped toys for children in Patterson. There are boxes in the Teen Center, Guidance, and Auditorium. We will also be collecting at the Holiday Show tomorrow, December 9th at 7 p.m.
Looking for an opportunity to earn community service hours? Join the Story Squad. Members will be learning storytelling techniques, write and produce original stories, and perform them at local libraries, schools, and community events. Email Mrs. Leidig or see her in the library on December 6th if you are interested.
Seniors, be sure to check out the newest scholarship opportunities posted in Guidance's December newsletter on PV's website.
The Italian Club is doing a toiletry drive for Little Sisters of the Poor in Totowa. They will be collecting items such as toothbrushes, toothpaste, shampoo, socks, gloves, scarves, etc. Please drop off all toiletries in room 127.
The Passaic Valley Education Association is sponsoring a book fair at the Woodland Park Barnes & Noble tomorrow, December 7th. Entertainment on Saturday includes visual and performing arts, cheer, and storytelling between 11 o'clock and 2:30. Buying a book will help support PV and the library renovation. Can't make it to the store? Visit bn.com/bookfairs and enter ID 125-77136 at checkout through Wednesday, December 11th. Now to Amanda with the weather.
Mostly sunny today with a high of 47 and a low of 27.
Don't forget to get connected with PV by following us on social media. That's the buzz. Have a great day, Hornet.
Underwater, and they tell me to breathe easy for.